wishes?
Okay, welcome back to Skylanders Giants on the Wii U. In this video, we're going to head to Chapter 14. And we're getting close to the, you know, the end of, like, the main game. So we have Chapters 14 through 16 left to go. And then, as I've said before, I'll go through the extra chapters, which are, like, the Adventure Pack ones. I'm not sure if I'm going to do that immediately after Chapter 16, but I, you know, I definitely want to cover those at some point. Anyway, I'm just grabbing some gold here while I'm just walking around the ship. Alright, let's go talk to Flynn.
So here's the plan. We're gonna fly in style in that sweet copter, and Ermit is gonna follow us in the ship. You ready for this? Woohoo! Yeah! I am so pumped to fly that copter! I'm pretty sure I'm gonna be awesome at it, too.
You have done well, Portal Master. But chaos is on the verge of awakening an ancient power that was never meant to be found. Behold!
At last, the Iron Fist of Argus, and it's all mine! Now, finally, I, Chaos, will be the supreme ruler of all Skylands! What's wrong with this thing? Don't, you stupid robot hand! Give me my power!
Flying this thing. You know, if we don't find this Arcus place, maybe we could just cruise around for a while.
Do I need to remind you that we're on a very important mission?
Aha! Ahoy! Well, there it is, just like that strange Oracle fella said it would be, right?
Wow! This place is enormous!
And it's huge! Hang on, we're going in! Well, all right, Callie, this could be it. The Skylander and I are going right into the heart of the lost city of Arcus. I guess what I'm saying is, if I don't come back...
Flynn, I'm following you in the ship, remember?
Attention, Archean robot minions. It is I, your new leader, Emperor Chaos! Rise! Yes, rise! And bear witness to the dawn of my glorious reign!
Okay, that's not good. Better hurry. It's only a matter of time before the Archeans realize you aren't one of them and their defenses kick in.
Rightio. Well, this won't be a problem for the greatest pilot in all of Skylands.
Don't say it! Just hurry. I'll meet you on the other side.
Okay, so yeah, in that preview of the chapter, you see like a lot of strong enemies that we're gonna run into. But yeah, this chapter mostly focuses on flying around and shooting. Okay.
Alright, so this baby's got a hover mode and a jet mode. How about I switch to jet mode? Okay, Hotshot, I think you're up for handling the steering here.
Oh, the controls aren't inverted, okay. That should be fine, as long as I, well... Okay. How do I invert the controls? Because I can't do it. I need the inverted controls. Okay, there we go. It was on the D-pad. I think it said that. I must have missed it.
I'm no expert.
I was waiting for him to explain, but he was taking too long. So, there we go. Yeah, I really have to use, like, inverted controls for flying stuff. It just feels better to me. Oops. Are you gonna jump on this side? Is there a path? There we go.
Now let's just set her down gently and. That is one smooth landing. Okay, see if you can open the big gate, and I'll guard the copter.
Thought we were going to do more walking around. I guess that's a little bit later. But yeah, it's not all in the copter. There are some on-foot sections, especially, like, you know, after we've done all this stuff. Just thought we would do that now.
Whoa, guess we're landing again.
It did look like there was something over here. Yeah.
We need an undead
undead gate. Okay. Let's switch. Okay, so it's an undead gate. I'm gonna walk forward in a bit. I just need to look at her upgrade path. Okay. Hold Y, press B.
Greetings, guest of Arcus. I should warn you that those who enter this undead location never come out. All but one legendary explorer, that is. He lost his famous hat inside, but did not return to retrieve it.
Okay, so we have a hat to get. Oh! I wasn't expecting enemies that soon. Okay, what we got here? Some blocks to push. Guess we'll go in here first. Oh, it's a treasure chest. Don't think I have anybody that needs this in particular off the top of my head, so I'll just grab this her. I mean, I've said it before, the stuff that I have to buy from Ark, I just need Skylanders that have a lot of money. Okay, so I'm just going back around. Oh, I think something's gonna happen here.
Ambush.
Yeah.
Slice and dice.
I'll see how this happens as her. I think as long as I stay away from him, it should be fine. Oh, okay. That kind of hurt. There we go. Okay, that wasn't too bad. Thankfully, she's upgraded a little bit. But I'll be honest, I don't remember using her that much in the initial Giants playthrough. I mean, I always liked Hex. More so this game than in Spyro's Adventure, because I think the WoW power that she got, like when she summons that giant head, I think that's pretty cool. I think the Series 1 Hex is on the other path where it focuses more on like the shots that fly out of her hands. And I have the Lightcore one here too. I actually just found that. That and the figure I'm using now before I started recording. If I remember right, Lightcore Hex was the last figure ever released for Giants. But it was kind of weird here in the US, from what I remember. This is just off the top of my head. I believe it was a pre-order bonus for Swap Force, but in other countries, it was just like a figure that was just put on shelves. Actually, a friend of mine gave me Lightcore Hex, so that was really cool. He lives in Australia. It was weird, because I pre-ordered Swap Force, and I didn't get that Hex. Oh, oops. I thought we could land there. But yeah, back to my story. Yeah, I thought I could get Hex from pre-ordering, but I guess I didn't. But I did pre-order Swap Force, and I did get the... There's like a card, a pre-order card, with an NFC chip with that gives you a UFO hat in Swap Force. And I looked at the price of that. Actually, I think when I was playing through Spyro's Adventure... And the price on that is, like, ridiculously high because, you know, it was such a limited thing. So, oh boy. Let's put up the bone wall because this could get really ugly. Thankfully, the enemies usually just run right into it. Oh, I didn't mean to leave. No, they're going to respawn. Or just wait here. Oh, jeez. Okay, they did... keep the damage, or at least that one just like died instantly. There we go. Oh boy, here comes somebody else. There's no strong element here either, that's kind of weird. Oh, he's targeting the bone wall. Nice. Anyone else? But yeah, I remember back in the day, I remember like seeing on a site or something like that that people were like sending that card through. I don't remember what country it was. Maybe it was the U.S. and like letting people scan it and then they mail it to the next person. I thought that was pretty cool because again, that was such a limited thing, and I'm pretty sure most of those that didn't get sold or whatever were destroyed. But I still have that card somewhere. I did find that when I was looking through stuff when I was recording Spyro's Adventure, but I don't remember where I put it. It's somewhere around here. But I still have that card. So hopefully if I am able to play through Swap Force again later this year, I can scan that card in my new file. Alright, looks like we're going to land over here. This time I'm paying attention to where like the landing spot is. Water. Okay. Let's take her off for now.
Hail to the whale!
Alright.
Oh, a fine place to throw pancar.
Alright, let's see what we got here. Oh, it's just... Well, presumably it's just a room with... a hat. Is that a bottle cap? Yeah, bottle cap hat. Okay, yeah, this seemed like an area that could fit some enemies, but yeah, there's just nothing else besides like I guess some gold from destroying these statues. Alright. So, that's pretty much all that's there. Okay, so that took down that shield. This will presumably take out this thing a lot faster. There we go.
Fine clearing out of creeps, I must say.
And another smooth landing, I must also say.
I'll bet we need another one of those wacky Archean key things, but I don't see one on the platform. You'll have to look around.
Okay, he was still talking when I went in here. So, strong elements magic, so let's go back to Ninjini. At least for now. I could switch to somebody else if I need to. She's on the bottle path. Yeah, the top one's more focused on the swords, which the scarlet one is on that path, okay.
Frog Pincher, Archean Duelist.
Okay, we've seen these guys already, but I guess that this is like the proper introduction to them. Oh, he's a lot faster than I thought he would be. Okay. Oh, there's another one. Yeah, I didn't think I would like this bottle path that much, but it is pretty cool. I mean, it's more unique than the sword one, in my opinion. Although that one, you know, I'm sure that's pretty cool too. I just don't remember a lot of the attacks off the top of my head. Okay, so that's being brought over here, and then we're gonna grab the part. At least those things die pretty fast. So let's put this part over here.
Whatever you did in there worked. Nice going.
I think that was. Oh boy. I was gonna say, I think there's something else over here too. But yeah, there's some enemies. Oh boy. Sis.
Welcome, Skylander. I did not expect to see you in the secret tunnels leading to the secret entrance to our secret city. But since you are here, let us play. Wonderful. Though I am not capable of sounding truly excited, I can only assure you that I am.
Oh. This is... Oh, man. That's actually not... good, because I don't really have a lot of stones that have elements on them. Or at least a lot of good ones. Like, you know, I have these, but these are not good. I mean, I guess I could just play and see, like, how well I can do without elements. I could use this one. That one seems pretty good. in Ultron. Oh, there's no tech. Okay, so it's just the natural elements, I guess. Oh boy. Yeah, I guess I'll swap out those two, but yeah. Oh, there's no life. Okay. I'll try this and see what happens. I don't know how well I can do. Guess I didn't expect a board like this. Oh man, I can't take that. Let me just put this in the middle.
Choppy bot 9000. Armor Chompy.
Oh, I can actually take that. I just hope he has nothing that can take this, because I'd be really screwed. Okay.
Executioner. Archean bomb.
Oh, he took it. No. Oh man. I lost already.
Boom fiend. You lose.
All right, let's try it again. If I lose here, I might have to swap out some stones, because, like, it's not possible for me to win, I guess. I need some elements, even if they're bad, I guess.
Boulder, boulder.
He didn't put that down in the spot I thought he would.
Archean Jouster. Boom.
Okay, I can at least take the one on the left. I wish I could take the one on the right. That would... I wouldn't say they would ensure my victory, but it would help out a lot. Unless he has something really good that... Yeah, okay. So I got him this time.
You win.
It's an interesting game.
Stone collected.
Well played, Skylander. I suppose it is no secret that you are quite good at this game.
I don't remember seeing that enemy. Although, I think that one's from one of the adventure packs? I mean, I've seen the enemy, but like, we haven't seen that Skystone, I should say. Alright, let's get out of here. He's just gonna keep rambling on. Okay, I need that health. Okay. Oh! Oh man, I thought I grabbed the purple spark. Let's get that health. It's a good thing there's another one here. There we go. Well, I got that one with a rocket. I ran out of rockets though, so I'll just knock that out. There we go. Figured you had to destroy all of them. There we go. Boy. Oh! I almost missed this. I almost went completely past this. Arc's hidden vault, okay. That must be the secret dragon treasure. I'll just grab this as her. Just in time, because I have some spending to do. Alright, there he is.
Good to see you again, Skylander. Figured I would take refuge in here. Care to do a little shopping?
Huh, that seems like a pretty useful charm. New Skystone. Oh, that's a really good one too. Okay, so let me see if I can get all three of these. Because that charm seems like it's really useful. I just gotta see who still has gold. I think Hex had a few.
Fear the dark.
At least enough to get the anvil hat. Okay, now I need to find somebody that has like at least 8,000 gold. Oh, okay. I guess I didn't know this whirlwind was that loaded with cash. It's gonna take all of it, almost all of it, but yeah, that's worth it. Okay. So yeah, that charm is gonna be really helpful. Wait, why is this still going off? Oh, that wasn't the dragon treasure. Oh, of course, because it didn't look like one. Looked like it just rose out of the ground. So that was actually a treasure chest. Okay, well, cool. Let's get out of here. Oh, I thought I grabbed that. I like the slow and steady flying, but okay, I'll boost. Oh, this looks fun. No more shield.
And I'm sure it's no surprise that I just stuck another perfect landing. Okay, you know the drill. Find a crazy key thingy, and then stick it in a weird panel thing.
Oh boy. Oh, the strong element's air. Okay, good. I definitely had to take flight after that, because I knew it was coming. This wasn't exactly ready. Ah! I couldn't throw it in time. Oh, that missed him.
That was a breeze.
Might as well move this into position now. That just annihilated that dude. Oh. Thankfully, some food.
The wind at my back.
Alright, so that... Oh! Jeez. I might switch. I mean, she's strong, but, let's go Jetfack for now. I mean, I know he's lower leveled than her, but I would like to level him up a little bit. Oh, he's actually coming over here. I have no room over here, though. Oh, no. Okay. There we go. Ooh, that hurt. There we go. Okay, that could have gotten better, but I survived. Okay, so that's where that part goes. Oh, wait, let me refill the air. There we go.
I'm starting to get a crazy feeling you might actually pull this off.
Alright, I guess there's nothing else here. I wasn't expecting more enemies. Oh boy. But they ran right into the laser. I wonder if I could lure him over here too. Yeah, nice. Free experience. Alright, that's everyone. Alright, let's get out of here.
Well, okay. We gotta be getting close here. I mean, how long can these tunnels be?
Up is another landing spot. Nope, no items here. Alright, let's just go in. It's a little quiet here. I'm sure there's gonna be some enemies popping in. Okay, I guess I'll get the treasure chest first. I was grabbing his him. And the story scroll. Okay, let's see what this one is. Willikin Neighbors.
Years ago, a group of cave dwellers used to live among the Willikin until they mysteriously disappeared one day. It was discovered that there were a great many secret entrances to their caverns that were later covered up with large boulders, appearing as though someone was trying to keep something from entering the caves. Or exiting.
Okay. Okay, I was ready. Like, I thought some enemies would pop up. Doesn't this look like an area where enemies would, like, pop up and fight you? But, yeah, I guess there's nothing. Oh, we have another landing spot here. So when I do the timed run, I'm just gonna, yeah, obviously I can skip all these landing spots. No strong element again? Just like the other storage area. Oh, because it's a small storage area, because it's just his soul gem. Alright, here's the soul gem for Jetpack. I already have it on him because he has that gear on right now, so we'll just take a look at his preview and then move on. Huh. You know what? I wonder if the other path is the one that can spin while he's flying. Oh no. I'm on that path. I guess I forgot he could do that. Oh, there we go. Okay. That's cool. Wait, what's the other one? The legendary one I have on this path here. Back blaster. Okay. So it's all about the suction with that path. I think the light core one I have is also on this one. Okay. Oh, we're pretty much done here. I don't know if there's any more landing spots, but I'll try to keep a lookout for them. Oh boy. Oh, jeez. Take these guys out. Oh. Yeah, I wasn't able to get him. I like have to wait for these guys to come out too. Man. I like really need this rocket. Oh, you know what? I just noticed I have rockets already. Oops. Oh, jeez. I flew right into that. His health. Let's see what. Oh, jeez. Oh, magic. Oh, that's not fair. The cutscene was playing and they just swarmed me while that was going on. Any last wishes? Take that, jeez. Oh, you know what? Let me grab this as Whirlwind, because I know she took some damage earlier. I know Jetpack did too, but I think she took more. Oh no. I'll grab it for her anyway. Alright. Back to Ninjini. Any last wishes? Okay, so the reward here looks like it's the Lucatron wheel. Oh, we have to wait for the gears. Yeah. Well, in the meantime. I'll just eat that as her. Okay, so it's being pulled back and forth. It's like in limbo right now. There we go. I wonder if this has to be aimed at something, though. Oh. I forgot, they're so small I could just run into them to knock them out. There you go. This went... Okay, went here.
Some of my greatness must have rubbed off on you because you've done it again.
Okay, so I need to get. Oh, jeez. I guess that doesn't work on him. Well, he's protected by the crystals, too. That might be why. Nope, that still doesn't work. I got him anyway, though. Oh, I think I see. The laser has to bring that island over here so I can get that Lucatron wheel. Not sure if it's this laser or the other one. Oh, that doesn't even reach. Yeah, let's swing this around then. I don't need that one anymore. There we go.
I foresaw this outcome.
All right, cool. So there's the Lucatron wheel. All right, Lucky Wheel of Power. So I think we have, oh, wrong screen. I think we have most of, if not all, the collectibles now. Oh no, never mind. We're missing two. But I think there's still more of like the level to go. I mean, I don't think I missed anything. It seems pretty straightforward, like in terms of, you know, flying through and getting to the rooms, as long as you're going into the landing spots, like the optional ones. Alright, but let's keep going. Oh, I thought I was high enough to avoid that. That health to get back to 100%. I don't know where to go. There's like so much going on here. Wait a minute. I hope I didn't miss anything. Yeah, I couldn't tell. I like panicked. I saw that. I'm like, I don't know what to do. I mean, I don't know if that was a split path. It looked like there was like more than one spot to go. Rockets, unfortunately. So let's get some. Ow. Oh, jeez, that was like a direct hit on me. There we go. Ah, get away from me. Oh. No! I was trying to move. Oh wait, where did this put me? This actually doesn't look familiar. Let's not forget to use those rockets. Yeah, where did this put me? Did I go ahead?
Now just work your magic with those keys and maybe we can open the final gate.
I'm still confused. This might have been where like I was supposed to end up. Even though like I the ship like crashed. Oh, jeez. So there's a treasure chest there, and I think we're missing a winged sapphire. The element did switch to water, so I'll start off as dump back, and if I need to switch, I'll switch to somebody else. Oh man, there's a lot of strong enemies over here.
Nice. Not sure what that is, but it seems like a good thing.
All right. Guess we have to go this way. Oh, he actually has a lot of gold too. There's the winged sapphire. Oh, here's the treasure chest. I just need to find out how to get to that winged sapphire. Oh, do I just literally drop down here? Oh, I do. Okay. Okay. It looks like this warp might take me in to like this box area. Yeah. I was gonna say there's a lot of stuff to like push around. Oh, I hope I didn't mess that up. Wait, let me. I need to see this again. Oh, I'm trying to go around that actually. I need to see where I end up. That is it on top of this block? This one, okay. So I think I just need to push that. I should be able to get it now. Oh, I see the issue. Oh wait, hang on. Let's try this. Let's put this back. There we go. Winged Sapphire. So that should be the last collectible. Oh. Let me double check, but I'm pretty sure that is the last one. Cool. Okay. So 1450 is the timed run time. Oh wait. Oh, something's happening over here. Oh. Another one of these guys. Alright, let's take this. That's gonna raise up and then. Presumably, yeah. Another doohickey? Doohickeyed. Oh, man. Ah. Nice. Perfect timing on that, too. Shoot. There we go. Oh boy. Okay. Well, after I get this, I should be able to get out of here.
That
The door to Arcus. What's that movement?
These Archaeans sure don't like visitors. Let's get moving. This place is coming apart.
Let's go.
We're gonna need to speed things up to get through this tunnel before it collapses. Keep hitting those speedy turbo things. Boost chain.
I don't think we're gonna make any more stops, so it's gonna keep going. So we should have gotten everything, yeah, except for the time run. So yeah, pretty cool chapter. Not a huge fan of the flying sections. I do like the on foot parts though. Those are pretty cool. And again, there were a lot of powerful enemies here, so a lot of experience points for certain Skylanders. But for now, we're gonna go back to the ship, and then we'll start with the timed run.
I'll spare you the details of how awesome and heroic I was getting us through back there.
What? You've been talking about it for the last 10 minutes.
What's your point?
The last time the Archaeans were in power, Skylands was nearly destroyed. Now with Chaos in control, it's only a matter of time before history repeats itself. We have to find him and stop him.
Okay. I was exploring the ship a little bit to get some more gold for Thumpback, just in case I run into another thing that requires like 8,000 gold. So here is another Wing Sapphire on the ship. Okay, so this is my fourth attempt. This one is tough to get because like it seems pretty strict. But yeah, unfortunately this part is really slow because there's no boost. See, I'm just not sure what I'm doing wrong, because like I felt like my last run was actually really good, and I got close, but I was still over by like, you know, 10, 15 seconds or whatever. Like I feel like the flying parts I'm doing well in. I mean, I'm going through as fast as I can. I'm trying to get as many boosts as I can too. I guess the on foot parts are the ones that are taking like the most time. Also for this part, just keep shooting him. Because if you actually stop right there, he'll hide behind the shield and waste time.
That is one smooth landing. Okay.
All right. Then of course you want to avoid all the the optional landing spots, because those are just a waste time. If you do accidentally land on them, just leave as soon as possible. Because, yeah, like I said, waste of time. Okay, so for this part, well, I'm gonna get these rockets. Get some more rockets too, because having, this is actually really important, having rockets in advance really helps out. Especially towards the end, because there's like some sections that like go by so much faster if you already have rockets. Alright, let's go with Spyro. He's So far, he's the best one I've, like, gone through this part with. You know, magic element. Well, that counts. Okay, I guess that does count. Alright, then two more show up. Yeah, that was to be expected since I have done this, like, section so many times. Get those two. Alright, we're gonna put this on the pedestal and then we get attacked by some enemies. Well, not these enemies. There's others. I think it's this part. There's like multiple parts where you're attacked by enemies. But some of these enemies you can actually skip. Certain ones you have to fight, you know, because of the gate. I think this one you do have to fight. Yeah. He definitely has way more health than those sword guys. Yes, my beautiful. Alright, we're done here, so let's get out. Okay. Again, I feel like I'm doing everything right, but I guess there's something I'm doing wrong because, you know, I'm still missing the goal here. Yeah, given the choice, always go for the boost. Unless you're almost dead, then yeah, just go for the health. Because, you know, if you run out of health, that's more of a waste of time, honestly. So. Alright, let's try to get some more missiles. There we go. Boost. Oh. Out. There we go. I think I got that rocket before he disappeared.
And I'm sure it's no surprise that I just stuck another perfect landing. Okay, you know the drill.
Okay. Some air in here. So I did find that I've been using Swarm for this part now. I didn't initially, but he's really good here. He's got the power, he's got the speed, so that, you know, that's a good combination to have here. Oh, that experience. Oh, he did max out in level here. So that, or in the last run, I should say. So that's really good. So another Skylander that's maxed out, at least in this game. All right, there's some food here, so it's fine that I took some damage. Fly over. Oh wait, not yet. Oh, he died fast. That's good. Because those enemies are really annoying. Those are probably the most annoying enemies in this level. Alright, so let's grab this, put it on the pedestal, and then we can head out. These enemies that show up here, they just kind of run into this. Yeah, they go one, two, and then there's another guy that shows up. Usually you can just skip him, but since Swarm is so big, and well, that enemy's big too, you actually can't run past him. Or at least I haven't been able to. So at least Swarm is strong enough to kill that thing fast. And I still had some of a boost there. Oh, what? Whoa. I was just going for that boost and then, like, I guess I ran into something.
Okay, another door.
Wow, that was health, not rockets. I think it goes back to magic here. Yes. Right now there's like not really any enemies except for these little guys. Although I think only one enemy shows up here now that I think about it, and it's one you can completely skip. Alright, that goes down. Let's get out of here. Yep, there he is. Just leave. Okay. Let's see where I'm at, actually. Objectives 856. I don't remember if that's like better or worse than my last run. But like I said, I've done this quite a few times already, so I'm just ready to move on. Because I would like to record the next chapter after this, but this is taking a little bit longer than I would like, so maybe not today. I'm just, you know, trying to get through the rest of the playthrough, at least like the main part of it, like I said, the beginning of the video, so I can, you know, just move on. Alright, I'm just gonna go for this right here. Oh, I'm gonna miss that boost. That's okay, there's one right here. It's just health. I was trying to get more rockets, but yeah, let's. Oh, there's some right there. Let me grab it. Yes. Okay. You're gonna need it for this part here. Like, this is like the last part that needs rockets, from what I remember. There we go. Spam the rockets on that. I know water is a strong element here. I'm about to switch. So you can see, he took that guy out, you know, fairly quickly, but you need the power from, like, the elemental boost. I didn't mean to throw that off. Yeah. Oh, that dude landed on my head. There we go. I did waste a lot of time in the last run because this block puzzle part here, I was just walking by a block and it kept pushing it back, which prevents you from actually like going through with this section. But that was really annoying. That probably wasted like 30 seconds right there. I felt like I was still like good on time, but yeah, I didn't make it. So it's like before, you just gotta move a lot of these blocks so that they're out of the way. But you also have to move certain ones back so you can actually get on that bounce pad. This one needs to be moved back. Then this one, this is the block right here, the one I just shot that I kept accidentally pushing back. Okay, so I'm definitely going to need more power for this part, so I'm going to switch back to Thump Back. Well, in a moment. I wonder if I could just take this guy out first. There we go. Alright. So, what I've found to be the best strategy for this part, I probably should have just switched them initially. Just keep hitting him. Unless you're like almost dead, then yeah, just keep hitting him. There we go. Alright, we got more enemies here. Might actually need to switch back to Zap because yeah, he's too slow. I also have to see how much time I have left because, I mean, I thought I got here fast, but I'm not sure. If I have like a minute left, okay, I do. A little over a minute left. So this might be the run where I do it. Like I said though, I had to do this. I think this is the fifth attempt. But yeah, I feel like I did everything right. I guess I just did some things a little bit faster this run. Now for this part, you definitely want to go for all the boosters. Oh, I missed that one. Oh, shoot. Okay, it should be fine. It should be fine. Yeah, because it's the exit right here. Alright, I think I got it. Why is health going up? Yeah, there we go. I'm so glad to be finally done with that level, because that was getting really annoying. Like, again, I thought I was doing everything right, but I guess there were some things that I did a lot faster this run. It was just frustrating, because like the last few runs, I think I only missed the time by like 10, 15 seconds. But yeah, finally done with that chapter. I did wish I beat that in my first attempt, because you know I could have recorded a whole nother chapter by now. But yeah, so that's gonna be the end of this video. In the next video, we're gonna get started with chapter 15. That one is, oh yeah, the Lost City of Arcus. So that should be pretty cool. Then after that, we have chapter 16, which is Bringing Order to Chaos, and that's the final chapter of the main story. So I'm gonna try to get those recorded soon. It's editing that takes the longest time. Recording, not much of a problem. Editing everything down, getting all the timestamps right, you know, that takes a while. So that's why sometimes there's like a little gap in between, like when uploads happen. All right. And then again, I'll go through the adventure pack levels, you know, sometime. I don't know exactly after like chapter 16 is done, but you know, I'll go through them. Okay, that's it for this video. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. Hey, thanks for checking out today's video. I want to give a special thanks to all of my supporters on YouTube and Twitch. And shout out to Silverwind, StunnerX001, CaptainCactus45, T-Shirt Printer, Scrub, Golden Bunny, Fred Byrne Jr., Teleki Nephews, Rob Muirs, Xenon Dante, Evolve X, Jin Manning, Briskaholic, and Meteor for being elite channel members. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe, and you can check out my social media links in the video description. If you want to help support my YouTube channel, you can also join as a channel member for as little as $2 a month. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you next time.